Hi, my name is Samuel, and today I'm going to be working with a PC, desktop, broken or damaged VGA port. If you are a technician or if you have your own computer shop, this is something that you're not going to see every day. But once in a while, we get a customer with this problem.
Okay, first, let's remove the cover.
The first tool that you're going to need for this is a flat screwdriver. The second tool that you're going to need is an anti-static strap, or you can use gloves like I'm using right now. Now locate the 8 screws on the motherboard and begin unscrewing. But before you do that, don't forget to unplug all the plugs from the motherboard. Also, remove the RAM. This computer doesn't look dusty, but if you have a small vacuum like I do, I suggest you to use it to suck the dust from the inside around the motherboard. You also might want to blow some air inside the board before you begin. You can use air can, something like that, but I use this tool. This is one of my favorite tools. It blows air like a jet. Okay, I already removed the board from the tower. This is a digital USB microscope, which you can use with any PC desktop or laptop. It's compatible with Windows and Mac. It comes in handy if you work with electronics. So after inspecting the area, this pin right here is cracked, and also this one here, that they need a rework with a station. You need to use hot air in order to fix that out, to solder it back. When it comes to hot air gun, this is one of my favorite stations. And I'm gonna be working on this area right here. What you see here, this is special tape to reflect the heat from the hot air gun. I don't really have to use it here, but just to give an example, if you work with electronics, other electronics, I suggest you to use some of this tape. This is like $2.50 a piece. Comes in different size, so you always have to be careful, even if you don't see any circuit or any small capacitor on the board. The USB microscope I showed you before, it's like $45, like almost like $60 with shipping and handling. If you don't want to spend like $60 or $50 on a microscope like that, this is a good choice. For $5, you can get one of these. It's a portable microscope, also built-in light. They have 2-cell batteries inside. It has 2 set of lights, and you can see the world much closer with these. You can inspect electronics, insects, rocks, or anything. You can also set it to your iPhone if you want to, and it comes in handy. It comes with this small bag to protect it from scratches. Again, this little portable microscope is $5. See, it fits in the palm of your hands. That's how small it is. It's very small and it's very powerful if you want to see the world much closer. Okay, so we're gonna set first the air on the hot air gun, and we're gonna set it like 250 right there. You can set it up to 300 if you want to. And in this case, I'm not gonna go around on circles. You do that only when all the pins are cracked or there is a crack in all of them. But in this case, I'm just applying it to on one of them on this side, and then I'm gonna move to the other side. And then when the core melts, you just gotta move to the other side and then keep applying it. Repeat that like 2 times and then just inspect the board again. I don't wanna put the motherboard back into the case, the tower, and then have some problems or minor things there to make sure that everything is fine. Or final touches. Now it's time to place the motherboard back in and connect all the plugs, all the wires to the motherboard. Okay, let's take a look to that VGA port one last time. Very tight. That was a good repair. Okay, now all we need to do is connect this machine and see what we get. There we go. There we have it. Thank you for watching.